It's me, back with an amazing video. So obviously, by the title and by the beginning, I got canvases, okay? Let me just say, I have painted one for my teacher's friend, because my teacher has posted some artwork on her Facebook, and then her friend seen it, but she wants me to paint her one, so I painted it on a small canvas, and then bam, I painted that. Then I painted like three other ones. And during quarantine, a lot of art stuffs are gone. Like, the whole thing is freaking gone. But I didn't go inside the store, so my dad had to surprise me. And I got a big canvas. This is like the biggest one I had here. Is it the biggest one I have here? Let me get my biggest canvas I have ever had here and compare it to this. Oopsies. I'll fix that area later. Well, this new canvas is now the biggest canvas I had here. I don't know if I have the same size as this canvas at my mom's, because my grandma had gave me two canvases in January, and I have not painted them yet, because, yeah, I feel like I'm going to mess up. So, this is going to be one that will last me for a long time, because I have no clue what I'm going to paint on it. So, it happened. And my dad said, because My dad actually got more birthday stuffs than me, and my dad said he will give me some more stuffs. But this is what he said. Why, you got your bike, or your birthday bike early, you got champion belts early, you got a lot of stuff extra early. This is just part of my birthday present. He said he might give me a new phone, because I do need a new phone, and that might be taking up most of my presents, and then a couple more things. But he tried to get me at least most of the paint that was left, most of the canvas that was left. He tried. He knows he didn't get me a lot, but it's all right. It's absolutely fine. Like, I know he can't get me it because of quarantine and everyone's taking art stuff apparently because they're bored. So yes, this was like the very first size of canvases when I first started to paint on canvases. This is the very first size I have ever painted on. So, and then he got me some of these. There are one, two, three, four, five, six of these. I don't really like these ones because you have to like put something on your wall for them to stick. These you could just put a nail on the wall to paint it. So like, but my dad got me some more paint pens. He said he's gonna use a white one for his work. Apparently these markers are very expensive. He got one of the artist markers packs. These might not be the real artist ones, but these are close enough to the artist markers that every single artist probably have. And then I got some of this paint. I got some. Is this gray? I don't know. Pretty sure that's silver. Then there's this teal, pink, orange. I got orange! Yes! Green, dark red, and dark green. So, that is what I got. I want to try this out. Oh my fucking god. These actually are these markers. Oh my freaking Don't mind me, y'all. Just me over here freaking out about a really expensive artist. My friend has these. She loves to draw, and she has these kind of markers. Wait, I need a piece of paper. Like, it's kind of like a wet paintbrush style. And it's, like, satisfying when you use it because it's, like, a wet paintbrush. Whereas my folder filled with white pages on my ground. It's still good enough. I love this sign. It tells you what side is which. I like that side. I need to text my friend on Snapchat/TikTok. And tell her to come over here because she always wanted these kind of markers and I have these, like, cheap kind. And I'm so excited because I can have my friend come over and now she would love to use these. I freaking love you, Dad! When I first seen the packaging, I literally asked my mom that for my birthday. My dad freaking got it. I know it's not a lot, but, like, freaking sale! Like,